Human rights groups are urging Zimbabwe's government to investigate the case of an activist who disappeared 5 years ago. Itai Dzamara was a fierce critic of the late President Robert Mugabe and his former deputy, now President Emmerson Mnangagwa. As Columbus Mavhunga reports, the family is still looking for answers.
Shefa is the wife of missing activist and journalist Itai Dzamara. She says photos are all she has of her husband since he disappeared 5 years ago. Dzamara vanished in Harare on March 9, 2015 after going out for a haircut. Rights groups suspect he was abducted by state security agencies. Shefa wrote a letter to President Emmerson Mnangagwa and delivered it Monday.
My wish is that Mr. Mnangagwa responds to my letter and invites us, the Dzamara family, and we sit down. I want him help me understand what happened to my husband. This important even to the children, as they need closure, or they will grow up with anger, especially the boy. If they really want to do it, within a day we would know where Itai is, or what happened to him.
On Monday, Zimbabwe's Home Affairs Kazembe Kazembe said he would comment later when asked what police have done to find Dzamara. After he went missing, Zimbabwe Lawyers for Human Rights got a high court order asking police to locate the missing activist. The organization sums up what it has experienced so far.
The best way I can sum it up is that it has been a tragic trail of no action. Nothing has happened. No serious efforts are being made to ensure that a closure is brought to the matter in terms of us finding Itai, or efforts to make sure that we recover whatever remains of him.
Kwaramba thinks Dzamara was abducted because he held protests against then-President Robert Mugabe, who had been in power for 35 years at that point. Shefa says her two children, 12-year-old Nokutenda and 8-year-old Nenyasha, still feel their father's absent. That hurts her most.
My kids are still young and need daddy's love. Daily they ask me, when will daddy come? The boy at times asks, Mom, did daddy die? It pains me as I have no answers, so they get confused. So it pains me, as I do not have answers and the government does not give answers too. So it really pains me that they are growing up with their daddy and not knowing what happened to him.
Several demonstrations to force Harare to reveal what happened to Dzamara have not yielded results. But Shefa remains hopeful that President Emmerson Mnangagwa's government will give her an audience and an explanation. Columbus Mavhunga, VOA News, Harare.